O'Reilly on the rush. Down the left wing. Back to Matthews. Nesterov watching Matthews rides him hard into the corner. Malamaki gets the puck. But O'Reilly will get to it first and play it back into the corner for Matthews. There's Marner, scores! Quick one timer by Mitch Marner, and the Leafs are back on top.
Brindamore's team now. During that time, puck went out of play, and Rod Brindamore was able to call a timeout, but still, two straight minutes of PK in OT, and a 4-against-3. Here's a centering pass, nice score on Dillenstrom. Great setup from DeBrincat, and the Blackhawks have been able to tie it up.
Went wide, he's cleared out of his zone.
Bergeron just has that incredible ability to just find soft spots in defensive zone coverage.
The way Zaboro here, chance for a check. And Philadelphia able to pinch in. Van Riemsdyk stays out after out of the box. The shot in front, Sanheim, the rebound, score!